No more beautiful moons may we spend on our land. In the north, the Scarlet Council talks of war. And the long knives of massacre, the tribe at Burntcorn, we're not welcome in our homelands anymore. There will be a trail of tears. There will be a trail of pain. Jackson will have the Mississippi and the $20 bill, but for us the trail is all that will remain. No more songs of the hunters on the buffalo plain. No more smoke from sacred fires touch these hills. And the numbers of the people will grow fewer every mile, and our children will not learn the Great Spirit's way. And there will be a trail of tears. There will be a trail of pain. Jackson will have the Mississippi and the $20 bill before us.
What you mean is, not like you. You think I'm an ignorant savage, and you've been so many places, I guess it must be so. But still I cannot see if the savage one is me. How can there be so much that you don't know? You don't know. You own whatever land you land on. The earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. You think the only people who are people are the people who look and think like you. But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you'll learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or asked the grinning bobcat why he grinned? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? And we are all connected to each other in a circle, in a hoop that never ends. But whether we are white or copper-skinned, we need to sing with all paint with all the colors of the wind.